So everybody always asks me, why do you like real estate? And I'm telling you, it is great. It has just been the right fit for my personality. If I weren't in real estate, I would probably want to be a nurse because I just like to help people. And I have worked with first-time home buyers all the way up to, you know, people that are downsizing because they're empty nesters now. And it's always so rewarding to hear the stories because really, real estate is about family and it's about people. It's not just about houses. I've been in the business almost 26 years. When I very first got in the business, I was like, okay, what can I do to be the very best at what I'm doing? So I took extra classes. I went ahead and started doing designations. So it was real important to me that I was the expert in my industry. My tagline is, the little things make the big difference. And details are so important to me. So we have checklists, we check things off, we double check. We just want the whole transaction to be good start to finish. You know, there's nothing worse than having a great smooth transaction and then get to the closing table and things go wrong. So I am very organized, detail oriented, and it's just important to me that all the I's are dotted and the T's are crossed. I feel like I'm trustworthy. People can depend on me. If I say it, they can believe it, and I'm going to be there for them and help them through the whole transaction. I have been blessed through the years that I have repeat business, referral business, and pretty much that's what my business is now. It's repeat and referral business, and nothing could be more gratifying. I'm Rhonda Hice, and I'm a Realtor with Coldwell Banker Real Properties.